Gulam. Rangila stands against Veer for women rights of Behrampur on Shivani's words. In Gulam, there are many situations which would make Shivani become the brain game behind Rangila's voice. Shivani has a lot of hopes from Rangila. Since he is the only member in Behrampur who can do good things for women. Now, Shivani also knows that Rangila requires a pushback so as to implement Shivani's plan. Shivani now wants Rangila to fight for his rights with Veer and sit on the throne. Shivani and Rangila's unity hot tempers Veer. Veer knows that Rangila has Shivani's support and this makes Rangila even more strong. It would be interesting to watch as to how would eyeing Shivani and Rangila's unity, Veer gets mad in anger. What do you have to say on this? Leave in the comments below. And to know more, please subscribe our channel TV Prime Time.